David Artis, into San Diego. Please start wrapping up anything that you're currently working on and begin putting that pencil larger in for storage. Your flight crew will be coming through to collect all items of trash article. We do need you to finish up anything that you're currently working on. We do have to grab all service items before landing. We'll be arriving into Terminal 2 here in San Diego this evening. I do apologize for Mother Nature this evening not cooperating. That's why we had to keep the seatbelt sign on for everyone's safety tonight. We'll be arriving into gate 20. That's gate 20 here in San Diego. If you have taken any carry-on items out, please make sure they're back under the seat in front of you. That includes laptops, handbags, backpacks, purses, all underneath the seat in front of you or in those overhead compartments. If you need our assistance, let your flight crew know. For guests seated in rows 1 through 4, kindly unplug all devices from seat power. Small handheld devices can be held or secure. We will be back here shortly. Welcome to San Diego Terminal 2. Gentlemen, we're going to turn out the cabin lights for landing. Again, if you do need any additional reading lights, this is a good time to take a moment to identify that reading light button on the panel above your head. It will be pretty dark. 3, 2, 1. all belongings there until we come to a complete stop at our gate. On behalf of the employees of Alaska Airlines and proud member of the One World Alliance, thank you again for flying with us this evening. We also like to congratulate our Mileage Plan members for already almost 485 miles on this flight. Visit alaskaair.com/mileageplan for more information on our award-winning program. If your phone is close by, you may now take it out of airplane mode for information about connecting flights. Please check the monitors inside the terminal or use your Alaska Airline mobile app. Our pilots will turn off the seatbelt sign once it's safe for you to get up. Before exiting our aircraft tonight, please make sure you have all your personal belongings. If you are making a connection here in San Diego this evening, all check bags will be transferred for you. With our baggage service guarantee, your luggage will be at the carousel within 20 minutes of our arrival at the gate, or you'll receive miles or discounts towards a future flight. If you left a bag outside our aircraft prior to boarding in Sacramento this evening and you received an orange, I repeat, an orange claim ticket, those items will be available for you in a jet bridge. Please wait to the right side to retrieve those items. If you received a white claim ticket for any carry-on, they will be sent down to baggage claim. When leaving our aircraft this evening, please make sure you be mindful of guests in front of you and give them their space as they move down the aisles. Please remember to wear your face coverings as you deplane and throughout the San Diego airport this evening. On behalf of over 22,000 employees of Alaska Airlines, I'd like to thank you again for flying with us tonight. If this is your first time flying Alaska or you fly often, thank you for joining us. We look forward to seeing you again real soon. Stay safe, mask up, and again, please keep those seatbelts fastened until our pilots turn off the seatbelt sign. Local time is 5:30. Have a good evening. Good evening, and welcome to San Diego.